I'm gonna clean Luke's poop and then we're all...
clean it. I'll eat it. Just put it in a bowl.
Well, if he gets to eat poop in a bowl, I wanna eat poop in a bowl.
Nobody's eating poop.
Boom. Yo, today we got Cult of the Lamb, Doom, and Shroom. Now this is my first reaction, so let's get into it. Like I said, this is my first anything. It just popped up on my homepage, and I was like, damn. Might as well react to it. Okay, let's see how good this animation is. I'm guessing that's the lamb. Slicing them up, all right? The animation's kind of crazy, I like it.
Please,
oh.
Please have mercy.
Damn, you're not so big now, huh?
It's for the weak.
Oh.
What are you gonna do to me?
You shall be dealt with later. For now.
That's crazy. Oh, shit. So this some like demonic shit?
They got my elbow, the motherfucker. Oh, wow, is that the time? I gotta get back, but not empty-handed. These might go nice in a soup.
Hello, mushrooms.
Children. We begin today.
All right, y'all gonna have to give me backstory and stuff, because like I said, it's my first reaction. That's the last time I'm gonna say that. But like, you know what I'm saying? I'm just watching this, so don't get mad if I don't know stuff.
Following my return from my crusade, first I'd like everyone to give a big welcome to the newest member of our family, Elagos.
Hello,
Elagos. Elagos joined us from a nerd.
Elagos got his ass whooped. That's
yes,
how he joined.
Yes. And I don't think they'll mind me saying that they put up a good fight. But in the end, I was able to guide them to the right path.
Hooray!
Hooray! Yeah,
but I'll get you next time.
I bet you won't.
Yeah, I don't think you're going to get him, bro.
We did nearly kill each other.
It did get pretty violent. And for my second
okay.
announcement,
all casual.
More food for all! Yeah! Tobias, please see
what's in there?
That everyone gets their... Where's Tobias?
Whoa.
Where's my husband?
My leader. I'm afraid Tobias passed. While
what?
Away.
Oh.
Damn.
I will deeply miss them.
That's crazy,
right,
bro.
You. We're married now.
What the? What? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, bro. No. There's no grievance time. There's no, like, you know what I'm saying, sad crying. I mean, I don't, you know, want people to be sad all the time, but goddamn. They just told you he died. You talking about, oh, man, god damn it, bro. All right, you're next. Like, what the, what?
Bye, thank you.
Here's your marital
and then you,
robe.
Like.
It's in my size.
And could you please take care of preparing these mushrooms for today's soup?
That's crazy.
I fucking love soup.
Anything
talking
for
about soup, I'm about to eat soup today.
Lucky bitch.
Before I begin, is there anybody who is not present?
Peter, my lord, they are in the pillory.
And this ugly ass frog.
They spoke of desiring other company.
Huh?
I only said it'd be nice to see my mom again sometime.
Bruh.
Traitor.
Oh.
Wow.
I'm hungry.
Well, why are they doing this to him? What'd he do?
Now, first order of business. Fight pit.
Yeah!
The combatants are Yuki and Simon.
Oh, hey, that's
Yuki
us.
And Simon.
Yay!
Damn.
Do that for a while.
We all have. Okay, that concludes today's sermon. Before we leave, is there anybody who wishes to say anything? Yes.
These
James.
Nuts. No, I'm just playing.
About Tobias's corpse near the shrine. It's really starting to stink.
Yeah.
Damn. Starting to smell like booty cheeks.
What?
Yeah, we tried to like throw flowers and stuff on top of them, but it's not really working.
What?
Bro, if he says what one more time.
What happened? Why are they still on the floor? Why
Whoa.
Hasn't someone buried them yet?
You were gone for like 3 days. We didn't know what to do.
You didn't know to not leave my ex-husband's body rotting outside?
Oh well, my god, that's his ex.
It's only you who handles these kind of things, and you weren't here, so...
Really?
I
Damn.
Make food for you too, but I don't see anybody starving.
We haven't eaten since you've been gone.
Bro, are they all babies?
Why?
They can't do nothing?
Guys with berries and seeds and...
You don't know how to use the oven.
Yeah, and Luke pooped next to the
Oh
mattress.
My god.
We didn't want to go near it because it keeps making us throw up.
It's gross.
So you all did nothing? You couldn't just clean it up and then...
Poop's icky.
I ain't touching that.
I'd eat it out of a bowl, though.
Oh, what the? Yo, you're nasty. Nah. First of all, you already ugly as hell.
Out of a bowl?
Bro, you nasty ass. What the hell are you talking about? You eat it out of a bowl.
Bro. Why are you shitting near the crops? You Luke, explain yourself.
Dude, it just kind of falls where it falls. I don't know what to tell you.
It falls where it falls. Bro.
To push last time.
All right. Let's all just take a step back.
No, I didn't mean...
Oh my gosh. Okay. Bro, these people are so dumb.
Tobias, I'm gonna clean Luke's poop and then
No, clean it. I'll eat it. Just put it in a bowl.
Well, if he gets to eat poop in a bowl, I wanna eat poop in a bowl.
Nobody's eating poop in a bowl.
Bro, so why do y'all wanna eat poop?
Eat it off the floor? That's disgusting.
We're having mushroom soup.
Is there poop in it?
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. I have no idea what's going on, but all I know is that they want to eat poop out of a bowl, and I'm very confused.
Thank you.
No problem.
Somebody please, is there like a backstory to poop or something that I don't know? Bro, please don't tell me there's poop in there, bro.
Oh, hey, sweetie. How's things?
Good. I just finished building the new outhouse.
Ugh. Oh, perfect. Thank you.
By the way, the water bill came today. We might have to dip into the savings again.
Great. Fantastic.
Wow. Hey, it'll be okay. I love you.
I love you, too. It's just... It's been a long
time. But I've been married for 30 seconds.
Can I get more of that stuff?
Whoa.
Jude, what's wrong with your eyes?
What's wrong with your eyes? Why do you have 20 of them?
What?
Baby, where did you find those mushrooms?
Oh my gosh.
Honey, those are wild mushrooms. They're not something you should eat.
Bro got them all drunk as hell.
So they might be dizzy and silly for a little while, but they'll be fine.
I don't think so, bro. What the? Okay. They just turned into some wild savages. Bro, are y'all good? Oh my gosh. What is going on?
Everyone, please calm down. Let's find peace together.
I don't think they want to do that. Well, you're dead. Oh, you got saved.
Are you okay?
You're not going to end up like his ex.
There it is. That's the face of the demon in my mind.
Why are you so wicked to us? Explain yourself.
How can I talk
what the
to
heck?
You like this?
Answer for your evil, you scum.
No, I mean, wow. Literally, how can I talk to you? You guys aren't even facing the right way.
Oh my gosh.
I can't hear anything.
Then how do you know what I said?
What?
What? Bro, he literally turned them against him. That's crazy. I'm really liking this animation. I didn't expect it to be this detailed.
Stay behind me.
Oh no. Nah.
Stop.
You're gonna have to murk them all, bro. I'm sorry.
I am your leader and I command you to stop.
God damn.
Oh, this is going.
Hey yo. What do you mean by that? Bro, I'm so confused. Yeah, y'all gotta help me out here, because unless this is all new to y'all too. Wait, did they all die or something?
Are you okay?
Bro, I can't take them serious, bro. They've been married for 25 seconds. Oh, nah. Their whole place burnt down. In loving memory of Tobias. That's his ex-husband, right? Yeah.
Guys?
Bro, he's still there?
It's kind of hot out here.
Oh, nah, bro. I'm sorry. It's kind of raps for you, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm hungry.
Yeah. You're gonna be hungry for a long, long time. Yo! That's crazy, man. If you guys want me to react to anything else, make sure you comment down below so I can know, or get in my Discord and I'll...